So here we are, we got the first coat of heat shield on. You can see how it's sticking to the walls. We're just trying to dry it up with a little ceramic heater down at the bottom. Once that's dry, we'll put another coat on.